mind is like a parachute. It won't work when it's not open. So don't close yourself off to the words spoken. Take my advice. You do. Before you judge someone or combine their shoes, well, you might as well try it. You won't get that big.
Sorry, Terry, I'm a nurse, not an artist. You're all going to the hospital now. I'll call the ambulance.
So come real close, so bend your ears, hearts, and eyes. I'm gonna give you all a bit of advice. Be the change you want in your world. And you know what doesn't kill you is only gonna make you stronger. If it turns out wrong, then it won't matter much longer. Tomorrow you'll be better than you are today. Ass. So next time you feel lost, just pop into my glass. And that is my advice to you. My advice to you.
And now for my last piece of advice for today, children. As you grow older, you'll be a lot of advice. Some will be good, some will be bad. Some will open your mind and your spirit, while some make you feel inept or worse, discouraged. So children, the most important thing to remember is this. Never take any advice too literally.